Welcome back to Sam's Disney Guide Read aboard the Disney Wish. This is the Grand Hall, and I am with Matthew, who is the assistant cruise director on board. Matthew, thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
And you're a veteran of Disney Cruise Lines.
I've been here for a little bit.
So you know quite a bit that's going on, but yeah. I love this Grand Hall. I mean, who doesn't love having their name announced while you're walking into the Grand Hall? It's an amazing entry into this wonderful ship.
It's incredible, and we call it our castle on the seas for a reason. As you
the
can tell,
castle on the seas. All right, let's talk about that because clearly Cinderella is the.
She's right there.
She's right there. Along with her glass slipper.
Yeah, I see it.
You can see that absolutely. And so the Cinderella statue, amazing. The hallmark of the ship.
Exactly.
That's the identity.
Yeah,
in a lot of cases, right?
It's beautiful. Yeah, and this is as you, if you're coming into her castle, her grand hall. That's how we welcome our guests. What better way, as you said, to be welcomed by name onto our ships that way? And then you come into this huge, expansive area. We're standing on the stage.
Which we're standing on the Disney stage.
But. Our first time we've ever put a stage in the atrium.
That's pretty amazing because a lot of activities happen here in the atrium.
Yeah.
And be able to elevate those characters or that show. I can see Mickey, Minnie. There's probably a lot of things that happen on this stage.
There are. And some surprise moments that just happen in the moment, which is pretty special. We call those their little surprise and delights, those hidden gems that you don't expect that just happen on a whim.
That's amazing to have those hidden things. Now, well, tell me, you mentioned Cinderella. When I look at that theme around here, how's that tie in?
So if you look at the railings, it actually pays tribute to Cinderella's crown. So her royal crown, the gems, all of that in there. Beautiful. The hidden pumpkins are one of my favorites.
Hidden pumpkins are wonderful. Check those out.
Yeah. And then, of course, Cinderella, all about wishes and dreams.
Sure.
What better way to wish than upon a star?
I got it. So that's okay.
So, of course, our beautiful chandelier, the first of its kind. And I was saying you have the four stars surrounding the chandelier for our current fleet.
That represents the current fleet. Yeah, I love that.
Exactly. And then, of course, we pay homage to this ship itself with the wishing star hanging up there as well.
The wishing star tied right in. Love the theme. Love how it ties together. Speaking of theme, there's some dining that's right here off of this Grand Hall.
Yeah.
1923.
That's right. So just as on our other ships, we have that main dining room. As soon as you enter, of course, we've continued that here with 1923, paying homage to, of course, the Walt Disney Company, the year that Walt and Roy founded the Disney Company.
That's next year, 100 years. It's almost
crazy.
Like you have started the 100 years of magic celebration right here, right now on the Wish with 1923 restaurant. We started it. There
right
it is.
There.
And by the way, I have been inside there. Phenomenal
Isn't it
collection
beautiful?
Of artwork, like you, absolutely amazing.
Very Art Deco.
Well, we will be doing another video walking through there because the art is just phenomenal, and it's a shout out to the Disney Company in general,
exactly.
Which is wonderful. All right, my favorite gem here, and by the way, you put together my favorite little things. When
I
you
think
come
I know
in.
Where you're going.
And you know, if you're a youngster and you look around here, and Cinderella's cool. All right, that's no big deal. 1923, sure, company history. Where's the fun stuff? There's a sliding board hidden in the corner. Not really hidden, but you need to know where it is.
Exactly.
You hit that sliding board, you jump in there, it's going to take you right into the Oceaneers Club.
Have you done it?
I have done it, as a matter of fact. I've gone down the slide, and what I did is went to the left, although the Imagineering Lab is phenomenal.
It's
real
incredible.
Real props from Disney Imagineering.
Yeah.
It's a Small World nursery, phenomenal. But if you head to the left, it's where you're going to find Star Wars. It's where you're going to find Marvel. And I found Spider-Man.
You found
on board.
You never know who you're going to run into around here.
So it all connects together, and I love some of the storytelling elements here. This is also the main shopping corridor, too.
Yeah.
Right?
This area leads right to the forward of the ship. So as you go through there, we have all of our luxury retail area. Heading through, we have some fantastic lounges, if you haven't found those yet. Of course, the Bayou Lounge.
There's one called Hyperspace Lounge. I have found it.
I figured you would. And it's even hidden, too. So you have to work to hide it.
You have to work.
And then, of course, just leads to the Walt Disney Theater as well, our show place on the seas.
So the Walt Disney Theater, that's where the main shows are happening.
Yeah.
That's where Little Mermaid, Aladdin, I think those are happening on the show. There's also two theaters on the left-hand side, which are phenomenal.
Yeah, we have two boutique cinemas, if you will. So two smaller screening room cinemas for our guests to enjoy those first-run Disney films that you can see right here on board, which is pretty incredible.
So first run, we're on board for the inaugural cruise, and the first run is Lightyear is playing
that's
back
right.
there, and Multiverse is playing
it
back
is playing,
there. So
that's right.
It is first run movies. These are the things that are in theaters right now.
Pretty incredible.
So what's your favorite part inside here?
Oh, It's hard to say.
Okay.
Because there's so much in
there. Well, there is, and that's why I wanted to ask.
Full of the senses, exactly. So, I mean, one of my personal favorites, literally right around the corner, is the Bayou Lounge.
The Bayou.
Prince and the Frog, one of my favorite films. And the Imagineers did such an amazing job in theming a lounge that's boutique in size. It's on the
small
side.
It's not very big, right?
No, but the theming, the details in there, the fireflies, the magnolias surrounding you is beautiful. All of a sudden, you're transported to a different place. You're sitting right in the middle of the ship. It's spectacular.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
The ship is beautiful. Thanks for your time. The Grand Ballroom, what a wonderful way to start your Disney wish cruise. Thanks, Matthew.
Thanks, Sam.
Appreciate it. We'll see you guys soon. Hit that subscribe button for more. We'll see you next time with more from the Disney Wish Christening Voyage.
Thanks for watching. Check out some of these other cool videos from the Disney Wish. Kongaloosh!